Hi, welcome to my dream office. I started working when I was around 18 and back then it was all from one single bedroom. I do recognize the privilege that I had to at least have my own room thanks to my parents and God of course. Building this entire space now at the age of 23 is something that I'm very happy and proud to share with you. But before we start the room tour, it gives me so much happiness to announce that the HNK 2022 planners are finally here. So this is what the cover this year looks like. Being true to the vibe of the brand, it's minimalistic, gender fluid and very aesthetic. Launched at the pre-order price of ₹597 only, and there's of course a combo available with it too. We wouldn't like to give you the choice of only getting the combo, so the planner is available standalone too and with the combo. Well, I'm gonna give you a detailed flip through at the end of the video, but this is the vibe of the planner. This year especially we've made sure that we give more and more productive elements only with around 140 stickers. So make sure you make the most of the pre-order offer if you'd like to get the planner. It's available on haleyandkumar.com and you can place the pre-order before 24th November for ₹597, and post pre-order the price will be changing to ₹697. Now right after you enter, this wall that you see is an ode to our OG room, the place where it all started. So all our OG family members will remember the black and white striped wall. I wanted to switch it up to match the rest of the room and go for a different and unique color. This particular wall I had in mind mainly to shoot videos in this room whenever I wanted to, which is why I've kept no furniture or wall space, just thode se plants niche and a carpet. So I picked up some comments and questions from my DMs which were pertaining to this particular room. First one was, is your boyfriend allowed to work in this room? And I felt like allowed is such a strong word, but of course agar HNK ka kuch kaam kar rahe hai jo saath mein karna hi hai, and if he comes in here we're more than happy to just sit in one room and focus, it's definitely okay. The corner right after that is actually the HNK corner, because I had a ladder right up here jisme humne sare products को लाइन अप करा था. जस्ट फॉर अ स्पेशल शूट आई हैड टू टेक द लैडर आउट, व्हिच इज व्हाई इट्स नॉट देयर हियर, बट अदरवाइज आई हैव केप्ट अ लिटिल केन बास्केट इन व्हिच थोड़े बहुत एच एन के प्रोडक्ट्स अभी भी है. टू एवरीबडी हु डजंट नो, एच एन के स्टैंड्स फॉर हेली एंड कुमार. वी हैव दिस ब्रांड टुगेदर वेयर वी मेक स्टेशनरी क्लोथिंग एंड सच एन एक्साइटिंग लॉन्च इज कमिंग अप. आई डोंट हैव वर्ड्स फॉर इट, इट्स प्रोबब्ली गोना बी द फर्स्ट ऑफ इट्स काइंड. एम्ब्रेस योरसेल्फ्स फॉर दैट, आई विल टेल यू व्हेन इट कम्स. देन द नेक्स्ट वॉल इज द वर्क वॉल. दिस डिजाइन एवर सिंस आई हैड लेड माय आईज ऑन इट, आई न्यू दिस इज हाउ आई वांटेड द टेबल to be. Fortunately enough, even though I had not measured the table before painting, it fits exactly right in it. So here we have HNK logo. We have two pen stands which have the regular stationery I need, and then this is a two people table which I use alone. I initially had in mind to hire a team member right here, but I've learned ki I work better alone. So I got this chair from IKEA. This table is also from IKEA, and this is an iMac 27 inch. Next question I got is ki why do I invest in these kind of gadgets which are on the expensive side, and what is the total cost of the room? As for the gadgets part, ki when I've started to earn, there's two places I can invest in. One in personal savings and another one is back in the business to improve it. In my content creation journey, the things that do help me is technology, like a better camera helps in better clarity, showing you to the T as possible what I am seeing in front of. Because I always had the vision ki mujhe bahut hi acha camera aur production karna hai, is why I invest in it. As for the total cost of the room, because we painted it khud se, the paints only cost less than ₹1,000 approximately. The carpets were around 5,000 to 6,000. Total furniture sab chairware mila के वॉज अंडर ₹20,000, क्योंकि सारा आईकिया में से है एंड आईकिया का फर्नीचर काफी अफोर्डेबल होता है. एंड इफ यू काउंट द टेक, देन द पीसी इज द ओनली थिंग दैट स्टेज हियर, व्हिच वाज अराउंड ₹2,15,000. हैविंग वन सेट स्पेस टू वर्क हेल्प्स अ लॉट, व्हिच इज व्हाई आई डिसाइडेड टू गो इन फॉर एन आईमैक. कि यहाँ पे बैठ के आई ट्रांसफर ऑल माई फुटेज, आई सिट मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम एंड आई विल ओनली डू माई रिमोट वर्क ऑन अ लैपटॉप. ये टेबल में तो ड्रॉर्स भी आते हैं. सो द फर्स्ट वन हैज माई हार्ड ड्राइव कवर्स. आई रिसेंटली इन्वेस्टेड इन टू मोर हार्ड ड्राइव्स बिकॉज यू ऑलवेज रन out of space eventually. So these are 5 TB hard drives, a scissor to open packages if any, a notebook. This is from my first collection. It's the infinite possibilities, going quite well with the theme of the room. This kapda my papa has kept because he's obsessed with cleaning the PC whenever he comes in. And this one right here has my memory card, another one from a recent collection. This is chai addict, which I am not, but most of the people I know are in my life, like my mom, dad. I have an extra pair of earphones just in case my AirPods are not charged, and some attachments because Apple is known for bringing the revolution of reducing the ports and everything. Do memory card ek saath connect karne hai to uske liye bhi chahiye rehta hai. I personally feel like as clear the spaces, I work better. So another question I got is ki is this the same place for HNK HNK, the workplace, the entire home and this particular room, or does HNK have a different office altogether? So HNK definitely has a different warehouse and office altogether. This is the family home where I do my content creation. This is not the place for HNK. However, it is a very close thing that I personally work on, which is why you see elements of it throughout, but this is not the HNK headquarters, it's somewhere else. I had to do a quick cleanup before you come because otherwise the home is quite messy right now given the amount of shoots I'm doing for December. A little hint. Now this corner I also had in mind to like wind down. Whenever I'm facing too much pressure, this is the place I like to like just sit down and work. I like sitting niche and working a lot of times as well, but otherwise this is also a very cute corner to actually shoot YouTube videos in as well. I love changing my backdrop, which is why I've made sure that almost every place of the home is a different setup altogether. Another geometric design with another three shades of blue. I'm a very colorful person, which is why I went for a very colorful vibe as well. From the last tour of this room in our previous home was which would be my favorite corner. So, I couldn't answer because it was a comment, but now I can definitely tell you that this is one of my favorite corners in the room. Because it's quite cozy given like the angle that it has. So, I'm sitting here and sitting here. I feel very relaxed. To my right is a wall which is entirely a window. I'm not showing it to you because any which way it's blown out, but then I also don't have curtains in place, so I don't want you to see exactly what's outside and figure out where I live. This is my favorite part of our entire family home, of having entire walls worth of windows, because then it's so light and it's so hawa, sunshine, everything comes in. But it's a lifter for sure. And then we move on to the only wall which is left right here. Only storage I've kept in the workroom because jitna light hota utna mujhe pasand aata hai. I have some skincare. That's because the vanity room is quite full, so I had to borrow like two drawers from this room. This one has an abundance of sheet masks and other skincare products, and this one has more like moisturizers and my backups of microessence, body scrub and micellars. This is the god corner. Of course, god is everywhere is what I personally believe. Jo bhi bhagwan ghar pe unki puja karte hai unko humne ye sthan pe rakha hai. There's Srinath ji, Ganpati, Sai Baba. So the second one has a lot of light, one random massager from that weird items we've done. But basically I do like to decorate the backdrop as much as possible, which means investing in decorative pieces. Things like the fireplace, moonlight and all of that comes in very handy to switch up the vibe and the mood of the background. We have the letterbox, of course the most important, batteries. Duracell is one brand I stick to. It is more expensive but no, it lasts a lot longer, so its value for money better here. We have random boxes of text, some remotes for the lights we use. Basically this drawer is full of boxes of other technical items. I'm quite organized like that, but once that item bech diya fir main box bhi nikal deti. I also keep all my lesser used chargers and all in a box like this. This drawer is my light drawer, which still has two ring lights in it. Otherwise I keep my LED light and the other ring light in this too, but right now I was using this for another shoot. It also has my gimbal box. I'm not very good with the names, but before I buy any product I make sure to take expert advice from my team, and this one works pretty well for me. It was on the affordable side, around 15,000, which is a good rate for a gimbal. If you'd like to watch it, we could also do a tech recommendation of exactly what camera I use, what equipments I use, so let me know if you'd like that. In the last drawer, a lot of stationery. A small but aesthetic setup I have just to satisfy my stationery ka keeda. I want to get like proper acrylic organizers, but those organizers are more expensive than the stationery I want to put in, which is why I'm waiting it out to find the right ones. So we see that behind me is a washroom. It definitely helps to have a washroom in your office, even if you're not in flat or a home like this. If it's a community washroom, it's not always maintained very well. So this one is pretty basic. I haven't decorated it at all. At the basin, I have the little Winnie the Pooh cup with a toothbrush, a toothpaste, a tongue cleaner. Because of my braces or aligner situation, I do need to brush my teeth every single time after I eat, and a hand wash. This is the final cabinet. This is our notebook section. I just love how aesthetically pleasing it looks from the side. We did launch a new collection of notebooks on a pizza diet. There's a chai addict notebook, reach for the stars, sky is the limit, love yourself first. And we restocked the best sellers, which are Dream Big and Breathe. So if you weren't able to get a hands-on in the first collection, this is your chance to try out the new collection and the OG one too. We have the last year's planner right here too. This is an unused copy. Bas pe do choto decorations है. एंड द लास्ट क्वेश्चन इज कि डज हैविंग अ सेपरेट स्पेस टू वर्क रियली हेल्प और व्हाट इज माय पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंस विद इट. हैविंग अ सेपरेट स्पेस 100% हैज हेल्प्ड मी वर्क बेटर क्योंकि वो मेंटल ना शिफ्ट हो जाता है पूरा. स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम वन रूम जहाँ पे मैं सोती थी. माय कबर्ड वाज इन देयर ओनली. आई हैड माय फ्रेंड्स ओवर इन देयर ओनली. शूट इन दैट वन सेम रूम. इवेंचुअली व्हेन आई हैड अ लॉट ऑफ वर्क स्ट्रेस आई डिडंट नो वेयर टू गो. डेफिनेटली ऑन योर बकेट लिस्ट यू कैन हैव टू हैव अ सेपरेट स्पेस फॉर योर वर्क इफ यू आर इनटू बिजनेस. सो पीपल हु गो टू ऑफिस दे मे ऑल्सो डेफिनेटली बी एबल टू टेल द डिफरेंस क्योंकि जब आप ऑफिस से घर आते हो तो वो शांति नहीं लगती. इफ यू आर वर्किंग एज अ बिजनेस ओनर आई वुड डेफिनेटली रिकमेंड टू हैव सेपरेट स्पेसेस फॉर योर वर्क एंड योर पर्सनल लाइफ. एंड देन इन दिस वन वी हैव द कैरियोके मशीन बिकॉज़ समटाइम्स आई ऑल्सो डू हैव फ्रेंड्स ओवर एंड माई पार्टीज इज नेवर लाइक अल्कोहल और एनीथिंग. सो टू डू गुड टाइम पास आई ऑलवेज हैव गेम्स अराउंड एंड कैरियोके अराउंड. इन दिस वन वी हैव अ लॉट ऑफ जेलेटिन पेपर. दिस इज वॉट वी यूज टू चेंज द कलर ऑफ आर लाइट्स बिकॉज वी हैव प्रोफेशनल लाइट्स. टू चेंज द टिंट ऑफ द लाइट वी यूज जेलेटिन ऑफ डिफरेंट कलर्स. वी हैव द RGBs राइट हियर, रेड, ग्रीन एंड ब्लू. देयर आर सम मोर एडिशनल लाइट्स अराउंड. जस्ट टू एक्सप्लेन यू द काइंड ऑफ प्रोडक्शन आई लाइक आई एम गोना इंसर्ट 3 डिफरेंट वीडियो क्लिप्स फ्रॉम द पास्ट. द फर्स्ट वन इज फ्रॉम द वेरी फर्स्ट वीडियो वी एवर अपलोडेड. द सेकंड वन इज फ्रॉम द सेकंड ईयर मार्क ऑफ व्हेन आई वाज अपलोडिंग वीडियोस एंड दिस थर्ड क्लिप इज फ्रॉम 1 year अगो. सो 1 year अगो आई हैड माय सेटअप प्रीटी वेल. आई लाइक टू कीप अपग्रेडिंग व्हाट वी आर डूइंग एंड द क्वालिटी ऑफ वर्क व्हिच इज व्हाई यू सी अ लॉट ऑफ इक्विपमेंट अराउंड मी. इट इज जस्ट माय थिंग. आई लाइक टू स्टेप इट अप एज मच एज वी कैन. दिस इज माय मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट ड्रॉअर. माय कैमरास ऑलवेज स्टे इन हियर, देयर बैटरीज एंड सम ऑफ माय हार्ड ड्राइव्स बिकॉज आई डोंट लाइक टू कीप कैमरा खुले में क्योंकि इन मुंबई बहुत ही धूल मिट्टी होती है. इफ आई कीप देम राइट इन द ओपन और उसमें धूल चले गया इट कैन रुइन द एंटायर पीस ऑफ इक्विपमेंट. दिस ड्रॉअर इज रनिंग प्रीटी एम्प्टी बिकॉज ऑल द लाइट्स दैट आई हैड इन दिस आर आउटसाइड इन द अदर शूट. आई ऑल्सो हैव सम डेकोरेटिव एलिमेंट्स राइट हियर टू जैज अप एनी सिंपल टेबल और एनी एलिमेंट ऑफ द होम. इफ यू रिमेंबर कुमार का बर्थडे व्लॉग देन दिस इज द नियॉन के साइन आई मेड फॉर हिम फॉर द रोमांटिक डिनर. शर्म क्यों आ रहे बोलने में, हो भी गया वो बर्थडे व्लॉग. तो दिस इज बेसिकली द काइंड ऑफ डेकोर आई हैड इसके ऊपर वाले में भी एंड दिस काइंड ऑफ लाइट्स कम इन वेरी हैंडी. आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ फेरी लाइट पैकेट. ये जो पतले तार वाले फेरी लाइट्स होते हैं वो जल्दी से दिख के नहीं आते व्हेन देयर इन द बैकग्राउंड बट द लाइट्स गेट ब्लर्ड वेरी ब्यूटीफुली. सो आई हैव स्टॉक्ड अप वेरी नाइसली ऑन दीज. हैव सम लैंटर्न्स. इसके अंदर टी लाइट कैंडल डालते हैं एंड बैकग्राउंड में लगते तो बहुत अच्छा लगता है. एंड लास्टली अ लॉट मोर फेरी लाइट्स अगेन बट दीज आर मोर ऑफ द दिवाली लाइट्स काइंड जो अपन एक्चुअली अपने घर में तोरण के जैसे लगाते हैं. ऑल ऑफ दीज आर कलेक्टेड ओवर 5 years. नॉट लाइक आई वेंट टू अ लाइट शॉप एंड आई वेंट लाइक भैया सब दे दो. हर साल एक एक दो दो लाइट लेके इतना सारा कलेक्शन जमा हुआ है. नाउ आई विल टेक यू थ्रू द प्लानर. दिस इज द कवर पेज एंड दिस इज व्हाट द बैक पेज लुक्स लाइक. वी वांटेड टू हैव अ वेरी फ्लोई थीम जस्ट लाइक वाटर. दिस इज द ब्रांडिंग ओनली एट द बैक. व्हेन यू गो इनसाइड द वेरी फर्स्ट पेज हैज अ प्लेस टू राइट योर नेम एंड इट विल ऑलवेज रिमाइंड यू दैट ओके हेली यू हैव गॉट दिस. आई वांट टू शो यू ईच एंड एवरी डिटेल. दिस 2022 का कैलेंडर हियर. दिस इज द ओनली प्लेस वेयर 2022 इज रिटन. द एंटायर प्लानर इज थीम in this calm way only. This is my handwriting. I know you're gonna ask. It was very much fun to do this. Then we have the desk calendar right here. Just like last year, we still have the desk calendar feature because you can open it up like this and you can have it standing. To fill in this, इस साल हमने dates mention नहीं करे because in case you are extending it to next year, so here you can mention the highlights of the particular week. We have 140 stickers to last you through the year. This is what the sticker sheet looks like. There's a jhadu to signify when you're supposed to clean it. There's a repairs one for any car or light. A medical sign in case you have a doctor's appointment. There are 14 of these. This is to signify a meeting. Purposefully, I've kept different skin colors. We have the aeroplane for travel, shopping bags because all of us shop through the year. Then there's the money sign to signify ki kab aapki salary aani chahiye in case you're a freelancer, when you receive the money. Then there's a party one for any and every big or small occasion. There's a birthday cake and then there's a gifting section. These stickers are made in a manner ki aram se box mein fit aa sakte hai. We only believe in having productive features which is why the stickers are all meant in a way जो आपको एक्चुअली काम आएंगे एंड नॉट जस्ट फॉर एस्थेटिक रीजन. देन वी हैव द जनवरी गोल्स एंड वी वांटेड टू प्रमोट होलिस्टिक ग्रोथ ऑफ अ पर्सन व्हिच इज व्हाई हमने करियर, सोशल, फिजिकल हेल्थ और मेंटल पीस को इक्वल इंपॉर्टेंस दिया है. एंड वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट फीचर्स व्हिच इज सो सिंपलिस्टिक इज द डेली ट्रैकर विद ईच मंथ. हर एक कलर को सिग्निफाई किया है व्हाट फीचर इट ट्रैक. वी हैड अ सैंपल इन ईच मंथ टू रिमाइंड यू हाउ यू आर सपोज टू डू इट. द पिंक कलर नोटिफाई स्लीप. तो जितने भी घंटे आप सोए थे, फॉर एग्जांपल इफ यू स्लेप्ट एट 1 o'clock इन द नाइट एंड इफ यू वोक अप एट 9 a.m. इफ यू वर सिटिंग with family from 12 to 3, color that up. If you exercised from 6 to 7, you can color that up as well. तो एक ही सेकंड में आप पूरे महीने का एनालिसिस कर सकते हो कि कौन से दिन पे आपकी नींद कम हुई, कौन से दिन पे काम ज्यादा था, when were you able to exercise, and this one page is going to give you the truth where you can improve in a second. That's what each month has to offer you. This calendar for February, the goals page and the daily tracker. Just like that, we've got all the different months right here. And after December is over, we have a tracker. This is a generic tracker जहाँ पे आप कुछ भी track कर सकते हो. For example, I can have my period here, mama's period here, the car servicing. Just put in the date. 21st Jan, 4th March, 6th August. There are more than 12 blanks again so that you can track if something has happened more than once a month. This page is one of my favorites because it's very holistic again. Wish list mein you can write down the item you want, uski price kya hai and how much of the funds you've kept ready in savings. For example, if you want to buy the iPhone 13 Pro Max, uska price 1,60,000. If you have half of the amount ready, you aap isko half color kar do. Iske exact samne investments kyun diya hai, because jitna aap spend karoge usse zyada save karna bhi zaruri hai. So these two pages give you a very realistic picture ki kitna savings hai aur kitna spend karna chahiye. Aapne kabhi invest kiya, kitna amount invest kiya and kahan pe invest kiya. In one page you will know all of the year's savings. I hope aapko isse zyada lage. Then you can fill in the other pages that you have across the month. Then we have the password. Same Myntra ka password aur helianandkumar.com ka password. So aap yahan pe likh sakte ho helianandkumar.com, aapka username, your password. Big caution, aap net banking wagera ke passwords isme mat likhna. And this is the highlights page for the entire year. To jabhi bhi kuch itni achhi cheez ho that you want to log in one page, this is the page. And we want you to end the year on a great note. So this is the page where you list down everything that you're grateful for, and that's the perfect ending. Coming to the combos that we have to offer. So the first combo is the foodie combo on a pizza diet, chai addict along with the planner. This combo is for $8.97, just like all the combos. After the pre-order period is over, this will become for $9.99. The second one is the galaxy combo, which comes with reach for the stars and sky is the limit. And the third one is the self-care combo, which comes with love yourself first and breathe. I really hope you like the planner. Thank you so much for your consistent support to HNK. We're back right where we started, and this is my current office space. I hope the questions were able to help you too. This is where all the magic happens, and I'm so happy of every single thing we've produced and made while we were in here. If you enjoyed watching this video, definitely do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. If you did not enjoy watching this video, please give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye.